Anita Patil. Welcome back to my class. I hope you all are doing great job at your home. Well, in the previous class, we have discussed the concept of subtraction. Is it not? Yes. Fine. Let us begin the class with a new chapter, that is chapter number 5, numbers up to 1000. Okay? In this lesson, we will learn about numerals, number names, place values, and what are the smallest and greatest 2-digit and 3-digit numbers respectively. Okay? Well, we have learned the numerals from 1 to 400. Okay? And I have given you the homework to write down numerals from 401 to 500. Is it not? I hope you have done with your homework. Well, let us have the chart. Okay? The chart of numerals. Just go through it. If you have written correctly, well done. If not, no worries. Just make it correct. Well, children, let us discuss number names. Okay, take an example here. See, they will give you a numeral. Okay, we have to write the name for this in wordings. Okay, what is this number, children? 123. Let us write in wordings. O-N-E, 1, okay, 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, 120, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 23, T-H-R-E-E, 3, okay, I will repeat. They will give the numeral, that is number. We have to write the name of that in wordings. Okay? So 123 we have written in words. 123. I hope you are getting my point. Let us have one more example. What is the numeral, children? 193. Write in the words. 1, O-N-E, 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, 90, N-I-N-E-T-Y, 93, T-H-R-E-E, or else you can read like this, T-H-R-E-E, okay? Fine. So, I will repeat. The given numeral is 193. We have written in words. 193. I hope you are getting my point. Well, let us discuss place value. Already we have gone through this concept. Is it not? Yes. Let us recall it once again. With an example. 135. What is the numeral, children? 135. Okay. The 5 is at 1's place. 3 is at 10's place. 1 is at 100's place. Is it not? Yes. Now, question is that, how do we find the place value? The place value is decided by the position of the digit. The position of the digit in a given number. How do we find the place value, children? We will find the place value by the position of the digit in a given number. Okay? But here the given number is 135. I have to find the place value of 5 now. Now first find the position of 5. Position of 5. What is the position of 5 children? It is in 1's place. Position means what? Place. So 5 is in 1's place. It is at 1's place. So the position of 5 is at 1's place. Does it not? Yes. Same way. The position of 3 is at 10's place. Next, the position of 1. 1 is at 100's. So what is the question? I am asking you the place value of 5. This is the position. Okay. Now we have to find the value of 5. So 5 is at 1's place. Is it not? So what do I have to do? 5. 1's means what? Write the digit 1 here. Let us multiply. 5 1's a 5. So this is the place value of 5 is 5. Okay. Next, the place value of 3 is what? 3 is at 10's place. So 3 multiplied with what? 10. 3 tens are how much, children? 30. This is the place value of 3. Is it not? Yes. Well, let us find the place value of 1. So, the 1 is at 100's place. Is it not? Yes. So, 1 into 100. Multiply with 100. 100 is a 100. So, the place value of 1 is 100. Fine. This is how we have to understand the concept of place value. Well, children, let us discuss what are the smallest 2-digit number and 3-digit number and the greatest 2-digit and 3-digit numbers. Okay, let us see here. What do you mean by 2-digit number, children? What it is made up of? It is made of 2-digit numbers are made of tens and ones. Is it not? Yes. Let us see here. 32. It is a 2-digit number. 2 is at 1's place. 3 is at 10's place. Okay. This is the 2-digit number. Okay. And here we are going to learn which is the smallest 2-digit number. 0 to 9. Is a 1-digit number. Is it not, children? Yes. What comes after 9? 10. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. Okay. From 10 to 99 are called 2-digit numbers. From 10 to 99 are called 2-digit numbers. Okay. So the smallest 2-digit number is 10. The greatest 2-digit number is 99. I hope you are getting my point. Well, next, 3-digit number. 3-digit number is made of hundreds, tens, and ones. Is it not? Yes. Let us see here. 101. 1 is at 1's place. 0 is at 10's place. 1 is at 100's place. Okay. Fine. Here we are finding the smallest 3-digit number. What is the smallest 3-digit number, children? Let us see here. As we discussed, from 10 to 99. These are called 2-digit numbers. Okay. What comes after 99? After 99, 100. Is it not? Yes. When you add 1 to the 99, you will get 100. You will get the 3-digit number. So 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. Okay. From 100 to 999 are called 3-digit numbers. From 100 to 999 are called what? 3-digit numbers. Okay? 3-digit numbers. So, what is the greatest 3-digit numbers, children? That is 999. Well, children, I hope you have understood what are the smallest and greatest 2-digit and 3-digit numbers. Fine. Let us note down your homework. Well, children, see you in the next class. Till then, keep learning. Thank you.